Hey, how you doing today?
Pretty good. How are you?
Good. I'm Les.
Josh.
Josh?
I'm trying to get a loan.
Where are you from?
Dallas.
Dallas. What are you doing in Detroit?
I'm working. Trying to get home though.
Oh.
It's too cold.
Well, you should have on a jacket. What you got here?
A watch my grandmother gave me.
Uh-huh. And how much did you want?
I'm trying to get 500.
The problem is the metal on it is just stainless steel, and if you look. Yeah, you see this coloration on the side?
No.
You don't see the rose color metal in there? Looks like copper?
No. I see gold.
But it's not gold. The little bars in between the links were gold plated. The gold plating had rubbed off. The watch had no value. I wouldn't be able to take it.
Can't give me nothing.
I'm sorry.
Can I talk to somebody that knows what they're doing?
You can talk to me. I've been here since the day it opened, because I own it.
You have a manager here?
Me.
Les, you're bullshitting me, man. I have to get home, man, this week.
I understand that, but it's got no value.
It does have value.
How about your chain? You want to pawn me your chain?
This is a bunch of bullshitting, man. I want to pawn my watch that's worth $500.
Let me have you talk to my jeweler.
Yes, sir.
Here you go. Now, this guy's been in the jewelry business all of his life. He wants a $500 loan on a watch. What can you do with it?
Does this bozo know what he's doing?
Well, I wouldn't really call him names. We're not calling you any names.
Steve, what does you want for this watch?
I want $500.
Nothing.
Stop being a bitch. This is the worst pawn shop in the city. It's a piece of dude. Give me my mother. Man, come over here and pick this bitch up!
Or what? It's a piece of
you. Yo,
you. Get him here.
Let's go, my man. Have a good day, sir. Have a good day, sir. Have a good day, my
man.
Yes, sir.
You got Jimmy, my
buddy. You got come here always up.
Hands off.
Yes, sir. Let yourself out. Let yourself out.
Man,
have a good day, sir.
You're a bitch, man.
Yeah. Guess the bitch won this one, all right?